Welcome to the Let's Play of Valdis Story, and I am in at Ishk, and I have defeated Azudor from the Mana Crystal Mine. But when I returned, I saw that the city of Ishk had gone blue, and that was because their mana heater was malfunctioning. So now I am going to try to repair their mana heater. Let me see what the elder says. I mean, he is the elder. Where is the monk? And he is just upgrading my gear, which is okay. I have one razor blade purgatory. No. Wait, let me go and talk to these people. And they have the old dialogue. Okay, these guys may know. Okay. Another outsider? Well, you don't seem as shady as that other fella at least. Which other fella? Don't know why outsiders keep going into the temple. There's no way out here, no? Sure. Our mana eater has been acting up lately. But how do I fix the mana eater? There must be a way. This girl says that she is cold. She said that at that point. Riding the lifting stones is fun. But you said that you were cold. What happened to the cold now? I'm cold. Yes, you are. I'm cold. Okay, now the dialogue has reset. You are cold, I know that. But what's the solution? If you go to the other towns, it may be too much of a burden on their resources. Okay. The other places with working heaters are all occupied by angels or demons. What do you want me to do? It will be hard to find another working mana heater. This mana heater is kaput. We probably have a couple hours before we have to evacuate the area. Can you fix it? These things were built before my time. You would need a top-notch engineer. Mana heater finally gave out. We won't be able to stay here much longer. Oh no, now it's not even working. You need a top-notch engineer, but where will you find one? Nope, he is not helping. So I will now go here. And Sezi plans to move us deeper into the city if the guards can clear a path. And what is this? No, I will not buy this because it's actually not upgrading me. We are in a bad situation without the heater working. Okay, so I know that. But what's the solution to this situation? Do you have the solution to? And let me ask this guard. We have sent out small groups to scout for a safe place with a working mana heater. And this is the tram. I don't want to go here yet because I want to find a working mana heater for them. Do you know, child? You got any Chinese on you? No. I don't have any Chinese on me. Okay. Papa said we have to find a new home soon. Got anything to trade? Well, not now. My good sir. So, where will you find a new mana eater? Watch your step. Sure, I will watch my step. What's down there? The pit. So, I think I haven't been to the pit yet. Let me see what's here. Okay, it's deep and it's dark. Oh no, I fell. Now is there any way I can go back? Oh no, I am stuck. Oh no, stuck here. No, actually I can go back. Huh. Oh shit, suck it, the pit. Oh yeah. But I guess I will have to go inside. Sewers. I came from the sewers. Why will I go back to the sewers? Let me take the tram and go to a place which is not this place. I'll go back to maybe, what was the name of that area? Hook? Hook. Let me go back to Hook. This opens with angel key, but I have demon key. Let me see if there is any door which can use, the demon key. Okay, so there were many doors which were being opened by demon keys, but I got lesser angel spirit. Okay, now nope, it's a dead end. So I will just go and I will not bother myself with these people. Yeah, go fuck yourself. Okay, I will take the tram to another city and ask around if people from Ishk can visit them. God. Okay. Gone. Do you have any solution to this problem? No, you are just here to sell your goods. Oh no, I fell to the guardian temple. And there is no way outside. Oh no, fuck. I fell to the guardian. Oh no, there is a way outside actually. Oh great, I am back to Ishk. Thank you. And what's here? Is that the mana crystal mine? I guess. Oh no, it's closed. Because it fell down, you know. Ishk. What's here? Nothing. Okay, so I guess I will have to take the tram. Or maybe I will have to go to the pit. Who knows? Deeper into the city, how deep will you go? I mean, there is guardian temple down there. Guardian temple is hot, right? I think they can go to the guardian temple. But right now, I guess I will have to go to the pit. Because I don't find anything else that has to be done right now. Right? Yeah. And let me go there. Or should I take the tram and go to other places where I had missed some items due to me not being able to break down stone walls and open demon key gate? Maybe I will find some precious item over there. Who knows, let's see. I have a huge area to explore. Claudia, you wouldn't happen to know how to fix a mana heater. The one in Ishk has gone out. Sorry chief, I don't have the kind of supplies I need to fix one of those. But I was holding on to this dead mana heater core. I had plans for a mana rifle. You will need a strong source of electricity to charge it. Hope you have better luck with it than I did. Wow, that was That was quick, so I should go back, huh? Give them the core and this is Tagrum village. I want to go to Ishk. Nice. And I will go and I will talk to that person and see if he can fix it. The mana eater finally, oh no, he is no use. I guess I will have to find a top-notch engineer. Are Tram in charge of engineers? I have no idea. Let me go and find out if they are actually. Okay, I am in the tram. Now the tram will take me to Rook. And in Rook, I can just go hello. Okay, they have the same dialogues. There is no change in their dialogue. And there's a save point, so I save. So I saved and this is the strange child. This is that girl. I have no idea if she did. This is the skyway. Let me ask down there if there are any shopkeepers who are engineers as well. Large sections of the city have been abandoned due to malfunctioning mana eaters. I hope he forgives me for shoving my spear in his face before. Okay, I wonder if he will. Good thing you made it back when you did. I don't know how much longer it would have lasted. Who would have? Well, I don't even remember who that was. Have you found any angelic armor for me to work with? I guess I have. But I will need an angel sapphire to, you know, modify it. I have got angelic armor inside, but I don't have the supplies. If you ain't got anything to trade, don't bother me. He has lots of things. What is this? An ancient scroll of martial arts teaching. I will need one large emerald to buy this. A book of the old gods. I can buy this one. An ancient book that speaks of the history of God. Maybe Vlardin has a use for it. Who is Vlardin? Broken doll. Rough cloth. Soft. I can buy a broken doll. I already have a broken doll. I already have a book of the old gods as well. I already have a spell lantern. What's the point of your shop? Maybe other people will buy it. I don't know. Bring me any demonic armor you find. We can use that demon's power against them. I have murderous raiment and warlock vestment. And I have all the parts needed to modify them. +4 intelligence, +2 agility. +4 agility, +2 intelligence, +2 luck. +6 armor, +20 resist. Okay, +6, +10%, +10 affliction chance. Now critical attacks give you your next magic spell or damage bonus. We will see about that. We will see. But let me go to the library and talk to my mates and see if any one of them is an engineer, a top-notch engineer. Okay, hold on. I can unlock it with the demon key, but I need an angel key. So where was the library though? I think it was around here somewhere. No. Okay. I remember where it was. It was up there. From up, I will have to go to the skyways. And from the skyway, I can just go to the library from there. Oh no. Yes. It is around here, I guess. Central Skyway. Or is it not around here? Well, I have no idea. Polished stone. That's a feather, right? Oh no. Oh no, fuck. I don't have time to deal with ferals. I think here I can find the library. Yeah, there it is, library entrance. Library. I wonder if any of my mates know how to fix a manometer. Some of your crew are strange. Are you sure you can trust them all? There seems to be a lot of mana energy just floating around in this city. Hey Vladin, I found this book you may want to see. Let's see here. Book of the Old God, Volume 16, Arctic Exile. Valdis went far to the frozen south to find peace and solitude out of reach of the world. The frozen waste was home to a dozen or so tribes of nomadic people. He observed the tribes constantly fight each other in ritual combat for rights to hunting grounds. And what else is there? Their warriors were fierce and the battles were usually to the death. After a battle, all tribes involved would come together and pay their respect to the fallen. I see. She came to realize that these people were not enemies. They did not hate each other or hold grudges. They simply wanted to be stronger, strong enough to survive in this land where everything else dies. They reminded her of someone she knew long ago. Interesting. This details events when Valdis first settled in this region over 600 years ago. Let me know if you find the rest of this book. Skill plus one. There is a person over there. There is a person there. If you really want to, I could teach you the secrets of dark magic, but whatever. Soul of the Demon Lord. Soul of the Purifier. I have them both. Black magic soul specializing in elder damage. I will see what I can do with your knowledge and your goods. Wow. Wow, I can't jump over. Oi, Wyatt, everything seems bleak, doesn't it? Knight's code 14th. Wow, even a small star shines in darkness. Remember to carry that hope. Sure, I will. Here, take this banana. They will never notice the sword in your other hand. Learn focus finisher. Banana finishing. Press W plus S during focus mode to perform a focus finisher. Focus O. I see. It's a focus finisher. What should I do? I have one skill points left, but this line requires level 15. I don't have level 15. So I have to increase another skill. But this is a successful parry. Absorb one enemy spell and converts it into mana. That's bullshit. Why will I do that? What is this? Increases critical chance by 10%. Okay, what is this critical? Blocking at the moment of an attack and will impact the guarding can now block 50% of magic heavy attacks. This seems useful. Increase light magic power by 10%. Light affinity plus 1. Increase dark magic power by 10%. Increase max mana. I chose the middle way. I can kill, choose this and this, but I don't want to. I will choose this. But this is the best choice right now. Yeah, okay. Thank you. Ben, Max Steely. Is there anybody else who can help me? You know, because I need an engineer person. Oh, there is a mana eater over here. There is a gate up there. I wonder if it works. Oh, save point. But what's down there? It's a skeleton gate and we are in Central Skyway. Who is this? Ah, excellent timing. I take it you have dealt with the angels in the area. Yeah, but what are you doing up here? Avoiding the angels was easy enough, but those strange creatures down there were a different story. The people living here call them ferals. I don't know what to make of them yet. Lardin and I have secured the library. We will be gathering the crew here. Very good. I will be heading back inside then. The boss, we joined your crew. Who is the boss? And I never really found this region before. Oh no, I fell down. I must go back down to the library because I had some work to do there. Library. Okay. Are you an engineer, Daborgs? You look like one. I guess you are, or maybe not. Only time will tell. Lardin, Vilda. There is the boss. You show some promise with light magics, but you have not yet reached your full potential. Soul of the Saint Lord, Soul of the Frozen One. Okay, but I have dark magic also. Nobody's in. What is this? Oh, it's that type of gate, Ben McSteely. Wait, can you fix something for me? Luck skill, whatever gets the job done. Am I right? Yes. Of course. You are right. And let me see. Oh, there is a mana eater over here. Nothing. Oh fuck. There is nothing else. And there is a gate up there. Let me go and open it. And I mean, try to open it. Maybe I won't be able to open it. Hello. This is great. Just like we were back on the ship. All these people stepped into a small space. Shadow Boxer, hello friend, you helped me a lot. Our presence will eventually draw the attention of all the demons and angels in the city. But by the time they realize it, it will already be too late for them. Well, I hope. Log requires divine key. Okay, but where will I get angel key? I need an angel key. Angel key. Will Magus give me angel key? So I will have to defeat Magus. Let me see. Oh wow. Great. These people have not joined me as assist. Okay. My soul is perfectly balanced. Soul affinity 0, neutral. Okay. 13 strength, that is good. I guess I will have to go and fight some people in the pit. But I wonder if I will be able to. Only one way to find out. But then, I will also have to fix the mana heater in Ishk. Let me go to Tagrum village and see if there is any engineer over there. Some of your crew members are strange. Are you sure you can trust them all? Yes, I am sure I can trust them all because I have no other choice. Okay, Central Skyway. I wish there was fast travel in this game. Because look at that, I do not want to deal with this when I'm running. Yeah, who does? Nobody. Okay, nice. Look. Okay, I will use the tram. But let me see if Elder does something about the library thing. Oh, it's okay, Elder. Tagrum village it is. Tagrum village. Okay, now let me ask around if somebody knows. Good job getting the tram running again. You are welcome. Wow, that pod is sweet. Much better than the spears the town guard uses. Woman doesn't speak anything. Wow. What do you have to trade? I don't have anything to trade to you, with you, sir. Oh, law. I mean, it's closed. Hey, guard. You are welcome to Tagrum as long as you don't cause any trouble, outsiders. And there is a guard. Man, I can't wait till my shift is over. I'm starving. So far, nobody knows any engineers. Or should we say, a top-notch engineer. What pretty hair you have. We place nets under the... I'm tired of getting fish. Hello. Hello to you too, sir. Move along, I am busy. I don't know why she still comes here. It's not going to do us any good. This statue is one of the few bright spots left for us down here. Okay. Loot. We use everything we can down here. Warriors played, but what will I do with this? This is the last operating mana eater in Tagrum. Keeps everything within its radius from completely freezing over. Humans can't survive in areas without mana eaters. Leave me alone. Are you? Wow, what is this? Leave me alone. Why should I mean bother with you? This passage leads to Elder Trier's home. Grandfather, you must listen to me. I have, and my answer is still no. We will not speak of this again. What's going on here? Atalan, surely you will listen to me. The angels have offered us a way out of this whole mess. What? You can't be serious. If we help them against the demons, they have agreed to take us with them when they leave this place. And you believe them? Ha ha ha. More than I believed you, demon. They told me who you are. The son of a powerful demon general. Wyatt, is that true? Half of my blood is demon, but the other half is Goibniu. The angels didn't tell you that, did they? They will not save you or anyone else in this town. They are just scared because my crew and I have been too much for them to handle. They only want your human souls to shore up their numbers. I will hear no more of your lies, demon. Zeige, no. Atalan, I am so sorry. I have known that your brother was meeting with the angels, but I did not stop him until I knew what they were after. You knew how Zeige felt after our parents died. He would do anything to get back at the demons. Sniff, how could you have kept this from me? I will trust her to your care, Wyatt. You are the last hope for the people of this city. I'm not a babysitter, you know. Being around me isn't particularly safe. Neither is staying in this city. Every day, more cracks appear in the mana barrier over this city. It's only a matter of time. If anyone can go out of this city, it's the son of Kaderin. You know of my father? It's been almost 30 years since I last saw him, but as soon as I saw you, You are the spitting image of him, though I am surprised to hear that you are half demon. Even so, Moira's fire burns strong inside you and your father. Moira, I am sure Sezi spoke of her to you. Moira Goibniu, the leader of the Goibniu tribe who died protecting the soul of Valdis. She was Kaderin's mother. Go now, you have more important things to do. Why didn't you tell me you were a half-demon? I am an exile sentenced to death by the demon court. And most angels try to kill me on the spot when they find out who I am. For 5 years now, I have had people trying to kill me just for being born. I don't consider myself a demon, or a human for that matter. I am something else. Something that refuses to stay caught in the middle like every other human in this world. That answer good enough for you? Many of the people here have become content because being caught in the middle. Demons took my parents from me, and the angels have taken my brother. I want to be like you. I will not let them get away with any of this. Okay. This passage leads to Elder Trials home. Atelan and Zeige's parents were killed when the demons took the ziggurat from us. Okay. We lost hope of ever getting out of this city when the ziggurat was taken from us. What is a ziggurat? Is it a transportation? Oh, I see. Ziggurat was a tower. Let me say. I will now go back to Ishk because I want to fix their mana eater. I want to fix their mana eater. One mana eater, that is. And I am not able to find any top notch engineer who can do that. As the guy said that we need a top notch engineer to fix it. Well, maybe it can't be fixed. Who knows? It's freezing here. Okay, we have sent out a small group, but where are they? Okay. Shields. Okay, so can you do anything about it, Shields? I was just going to mop items. I must be having a mana eater core there, an old mana eater core, dead eater core, skeleton key, demon and library key, demon key, a key blessed by Mirgato that opens demon doors. Okay. Hello, Gatling slave. I have 23 greater demon spirits. Insane, but hey, Wilmar. If we go to the other towns, it may be too much a burden on the resources. But do you have any other choice? Sezi is not really helping. Boy, me, I'm a level 2. I need three lesser feral spirits. And two large emeralds to upgrade the gold new armor. Okay, now I will save because that's what we are left to do. Save again, that is. Okay, so it's been 30 minutes, 34 minutes. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this, please press on the like button. If you did not like it, you can press on the dislike button. And if you would like to watch these more of these videos in the future, and you would also like to be notified of them, that is when they come out, please subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching.